He meant we're sovereign, meaning that we have full control of our life. Why do we have to rely on the federal government to approve it? That makes sense too. But then if we are sovereign and self-determined, maybe we ought to give it a try. Soon. And if we're challenged, we'll go to court with them, and I'm sure we'll win our case. That's what I think. So the reauthorization, the reason for reauthorization is to make sure periodically, every year, 3 years, 4 years, to make sure that the schools still have their policies up to date, your plans are up to date, you have clear goals. Okay, very simple. Like I said earlier, we only have one contract school in the whole country. That's Rock Point. And route, they took a different route. They used Public Law 93638 to gain their independency. Where all these other schools, they used Public Law 100297. It works too, using 93638. They demonstrated it, that it works. Alright, I think somebody had their hand up here.
School board, just the plan. But if you could never board of education, oh yeah, it's a year past the country. Never done it. That we like to take control. In your feasibility study, says total control of the car. Students have mentioned, I read through the whole thing that Mandel said.
One more thing I wanted to say about reauthorization to clarify the answer is that our office oversees those binders that we turn in. In order for us to recommend to the Board of Ed, we have to go through every single document that's in that big binder. We have to read everything. We have to make sure that everything is up to date. If it's not up to date, then we have to contact the school and say, we need this updated information. A lot of times, schools, they just put it together really quick. They put old stuff in there. According to what's required under reauthorization, we have to make sure it's all up to date. So I do read everything. The other thing is that anytime a situation arises at a grant school, we use that as reference. We look at the policies, procedures that's in there. So if they're not following their policies or procedures, we tell them, okay, this situation happened because you didn't follow your policies or procedures because we have a copy of it. The other thing is that if for some reason the boards are not following ethics and rules, there's a document that they sign in there that says they will follow the elimination ethics and rules on their oath that they took. So the other thing, that whole packet, that A through Q, that those requirements, those were written by grant schools. The requirements, that wasn't something that Bamboo Nation put together. It was a combination of Windorock and grant schools that put those requirements together. And that's still what the requirement is today. It wasn't just Windorock that did it. It was grant schools that put it together.
So, this was right here by Nakhayi Sorda. When the grant school was coming up, they said they came up with the same issue like this in the San Diego. No, that's how the Delcon community got this grant school. And then after that, they mislead by agency, by education committee, by the school board, by the principal, and by the staff. Nobody think about the kids. What's up? Hunza the nanet ego. Afunamo net na poti. Chopat aba pandina eh. Chansitze. Diana John has been kata. Atsa John. So the main purpose that Abun come out with is 1868 treaty. Jo ein hasitso ati. And then the grant and public school. Kwa etchen do you, we lost it. To the public school, to the public school. To the 1998, to the grand school, 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 every school across the Navajo Nation was like that. So, the Hizmet Eagle, to the you guys went to one school to another school to another school to another school. Why? I think Alan Zakir said don't stay with one school for many years. That so that way that something can accomplish. So I don't need it. I go go nana anadi ne na chinya na pai na chinya pai anadi ne. When are we going to give this authority to our younger generation? We miss that thing right there too. This day, up to these days, look at all these gray hair, the school board members. This shouldn't be given to our next generation about 6-8 years ago. They would have run this grant school real smooth. The budget wise, nobody's talking about how to handle the budget. Monitoring should be done every 6 months across the nation. School this is what needs to be done every 6 months. We shouldn't depend on the Navajo Nation auditors. So that was all ego for week about when you see nothing's improved from that area. That auditor should be in another place. Private auditors again. But that they have to do that on it. Aron the human resource, which was on it, all these cementina on down to the teachers. They should select it over there with the book. A good background investigation, at least 15 to 20 years back, they had application this is what I find out, and this is what we find out, and we talk about it. Many partners, I didn't go over there, shit. Political issue, so they gave them. All these elected officials have only 2 terms. That way we can give the authority to our younger generation. Look into that section. Come out with something. Put the student in front. So let's go down to the student too. Lot of study before you guys go into this. I don't know if it's going to do it or not. Community, tribal council, but so but be careful, you know. That way, we need to break schools in our nation. In the first place, they implemented that same year. But all the people now are saying, that's all I can say. But you guys are doing job. Don't let anybody worry about that. Let's focus this new one. But I in Hamiga, but I need it, So that's what puts up. Everything, never would I dish, what he puts up. Salvation was under you made up, look it up to these days. Put that in the other, nothing accomplished. Whatsoever, just a little bit. Just on that point. I don't want to do that because somebody's going to get hurt. Even now, it's just a highlight. Put our anxiousness on. Nothing to start. The shade I did on that, I need to see it off my night inside. I'm going to need to talk about your skin. Just talk about the project. They're all in public school. They told us that since you went to public school, so we'll take public school too. But do the best as you can. This time we settle, so that way they'll bring to rescue the Zainab of Misha. He might work for us, he might work for not us.